Josh is telling me to smile. So I'm Graham Snyder from Snyder Tree Service, and we operate out of North Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. I guess we've been doing this for about 20 years. I'd like to think of our business as trying to be sustainable for our employees, for me, and for the customers. So it's just basically keeping it going together so there's a relationship that's good for everyone. I think the real reason why I bought a Bandit probably starts out with the diameter of the chipper drum. It's 36 inches. The bigger the drum, the less angle that is when it hits the wood, so it would be more efficient in being able to use just the bottom part of that feed wheel to do most of your chipping. The crushing power of the top roller, the size of the in-feed rollers, it just pulls it in so easily. Once it's in the jaws, it's not an issue anymore. We're always pushing the limits of all of our equipment. You're always going to want to put more into the chipper. So the bigger your chipper is, the more options you have in terms of getting rid of crotch wood that you don't want to haul home on a log. So we stave our long leads for the firewood, and then the short crotchy wood, we would be much more apt to chip larger diameter because it's too hard to process. I don't think that I would recommend any other chipper for the size chipper that it is. I don't think there's anything else that feeds as fast and as easily. As far as all chippers I've seen operate, I think that it's probably the one that I would be most comfortable buying again. It's hard to spend all that money, but you know, it's worth it after you do it.